47 left on the power play. Panarin across, Kane to the front, and Anisimov will touch it in and tie it. The Blackhawks, courtesy of two power play goals, have come back, and we're still in the first period.
And then, boy, oh boy, Keith, all the way across to Panarin, right to Kane, Kane over to Anisimov. I mean, that's all five guys touching the puck. That thing goes right through the crease. And that's just a wonderful power play execution at its best by the Chicago Blackhawks.